In this illustration, we'll study about electric field due to a non-uniformly charged ball, where it is saying a ball of radius r is non-uniformly charged in such a way that its volume charge density varies with distance from the center as cx square coulomb per meter cube. Here we are required to find the electric field strength at a distance r from ball center for two cases. One is r less than r, that is an interior point. Another is for r greater than r, that is exterior point. So, here in this situation, we can draw the picture of ball, which is of radius r. And say, at an interior point, we wish to find out the electric field at a distance r from its center. Say, this point is P. Then we know, as the charge is radially symmetric in this situation, the electric field at point P will only be due to the charge within this inner solid sphere of radius small r. So, to calculate the charge within the inner sphere, we consider a small elemental shell of radius x and width dx inside. So, here we can calculate the charge in the volume of elemental shell is, this can be written as dq, which is the charge per unit volume is cx square multiplied by the volume occupied by the shell, which is 4 pi x square dx, which is the volume of the shell. So, if this is the charge within this elemental shell, we can find out the total charge within inner sphere of radius r is, this can be written as integration of dq, which is 4 pi cx to power 4 dx, and limits will be from 0 to small r. So, here only x to power 4 dx will be integrated, 4 pi c is a constant. So, this 4 pi c, integration of x to power 4 is x to power 5 by 5, and limits will be from 0 to r. So, this will be 4 by 5 pi c r to power 5. So, this is the charge within the spherical region from radius 0 to r. So, at point P, electric field is only due to this region, because for the outer spherically symmetric region at interior points, electric field is 0. We already studied. So, in this situation, we can calculate the electric field at inside points where small r is less than capital R is given as, this you can give as E inside as K Q by R square, where Q is this enclosed charge within this region. So, here if we substitute the value, you can see the value of K is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Q enclosed we can write as 4 by 5 pi C r to power 5 divided by r square. So, here 4 pi also gets cancelled out, and this r square gets cancelled out. So, result we are getting is 1 by 5 C r cube by epsilon naught. That is the answer for the electric field at interior points. If we wish to calculate at outer point P, which is located at a distance r which is greater than capital R, then at this point electric field is due to the whole charge of the ball that can be calculated. So, we can calculate for outer points total charge of ball can be given as Q total. Here we are calculating the enclosed charge within the region from 0 to r. So, for total charge in this situation, we can integrate this result from 0 to capital R. So, this is the integration of dq over the limits from 0 to capital R. That will give us the total charge, which is 4 pi c x to power 4 dx. So, finally, we are getting the same value, but instead of small r, this will be capital R. So, this is 4 by 5 pi c r to power 5. And electric field at outer points where small r is greater than capital R is given as this E outside we can write as K Q total divided by X square. So if we substitute the value, or you can substitute it as small r square, where small r is the distance from center. Here it will be 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Q total we can write as 4 by 5 pi C r to power 5 divided by r square. Here also 4 pi gets cancelled out. So the result we are getting is C r to power 5 by 5 epsilon naught r square. That is the answer for electric field at outer points of this sphere.